Hi, welcome to Jenkins Tutorials. So in my previous video I have shown you how to install Jenkins in Windows, okay, how to install Jenkins plugins and how to create users in Jenkins, okay. In today's this video I will show you how to restart Jenkins in Windows, okay, in web UI form. As well as once you restarted, you can restart Jenkins through Jenkins user login page. So this will be useful while you are working with plugins. Means suppose you have downloaded one plugin which is for Selenium or JMeter or some plugins which is useful in Jenkins. If you want to activate that plugins and work with those plugins, you need to compulsory restart your Jenkins, then only it will activate up and running. Okay, just open your localhost. Okay, this one, just click on enter, save, restart. Okay, if you click on restart, it will ask user. Okay, enter, create, enter, login, username, password, click on enter. After login, it will ask, are you sure you about restarting Jenkins? Jenkins will restart once all running jobs are finished. Click on yes. See here, please wait while Jenkins is restarting. It will restart. Then automatically the browser will be reloaded automatically when Jenkins is ready. Why safe restart means if you are running any builds in between, you want to restart, then simply you need to use safe restart. So it will restart when those job is completed. Okay, now see why I have restarted. See, I have downloaded safe restart HPI plugin plus one more plugin, performance HPI plugin, which is useful for JMeter. Okay, see, I will show you now. Login, so here I have login. Restart safely. From here you can restart it. Okay, why? Because I have downloaded this plugin. If you not download any plugin, every time you need to go to here, just click on logout and go to here slash safe restart and enter. Okay, if you enter, if you download a safe restart plugin from performance plugin page, okay, let's go to plugins. You can get number of plugins from here. Okay, so these are the plugins you will get number of. Just download. If you want to activate this plugin, this you need to restart. So I have created one project. In next lesson I will show you how to create project. Just go to configure. Okay, I have downloaded one performance plugins, right? You will get here post build actions. Here publish performance test result report. For this, if you want to activate this, simply you need to restart the Jenkins, then only it will work as expected. Okay, in next lesson we will see how to create project in Jenkins in dashboard. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe my video so that you will get more videos whenever I'm uploading videos in YouTube or my channel. Okay, please provide your valuable comments, feedbacks on these videos. Thank you.